Well, hello, viewer. This looks good for a beta.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us, and that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is Fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls. You back just for you to die again. We have to move. You can hear me, right? We are going to die out here. I need you to trust me on this. We'll be safer inside. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us. See what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it. Hope you know how to use that thing. What was that? There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Chip mines. Don't touch them.
Than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old Cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships, this close to the surface. Move!
Oh!
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear him out. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Reflecting on your travels, Warlock.
Twilight Gap is overbooked. Shuttles back or wait.
You're always welcome here.
Guardian. Okay. Welcome back, Warlock. Get back out there.
Do warlocks interest you?
So what brings you to me, Titan?
The light has many secrets, Warlock. May it serve you well, Guardian. Well, I've got my eye on you.
The Traveler weakens while he's dead.
Yes.
Crucible ID.
Isn't calling the shots. I am. Yes.
Thank you.
That's where you point that thing. Careful out there.
If I were in the market, this would be the one. Straighten up and fly right. Something I can do for you today? Thank you, Guardian.
Affirmative. From Commander Zavala. File the coordinates.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Area. So we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Here,
scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. Ready for this. It's in the walls! I hope you're ready for this. In the walls!
Yeah.